Hello and welcome back to the Borderlands the pre-sequel. Today we continue our journey to the in the rescue of our ship. So last time we kill Mayor, and now I am not wrong, we need to go to the ship. New direction, go get the springs. Okay. Bueno. Go back down.
Gas is a real
what? Wait. Why it's still shooting?
That laser just keeps on coming.
Here we go. That. Probably should talk with. Children's storybook.
Little Miss Moxie sits on her boxy, consuming her whiskey and cake. Along comes Ms. Springs with other fine things, for that's how a courtship you make.
A new direction. Welcome to Concordia and Confront. Okay, so we finish it.
How are you going? I finally got all my stuff back here. Welcome to my store, Springs Emporium O Stuff. There was an F, but that fell off. Moxie said you're after some military AI. Big soz. But your best bet's a mate of mine, a little ankle biter by the name of Pickle, lives in the Outlands. He's almost impossible to reach, mind, but I can help with that. Take this scrambler.
Thank you.
Now then, I'll upload coordinates of an old Dahl garage to your Echo. Get going, I'll explain on the way.
Okay. First.
Looking for work? I got something for you.
Can you help out? Yeah, why not?
G'day. My grinder, Bessie, finally died and I need to scrounge up a couple of spare parts. Grinder parts don't grow on trees, but luckily I've got wind of two scav grinders you can investigate. Don't worry, they're both stolen, so it's not like you'll be robbing honest folk. The first one's on the back of a buggy. I'm sending the coordinates to your Echo. Let's go shopping!
Alright.
Grinders are brill machines. Based on some Dahl tech that came my way a while back, they take random pieces of tech you don't want and redefine them into useful gear. Weapons, shields, whatever floats your boat. Rip a little earnest too.
Alright, so first we go here. Where we should go here? Oh, alright, we are here in the base. So, let's take the...
It ain't easy to get to Pickle's place on foot, but I can help you out with... Ready for it? A stingray. It's old Dahl tech. They're not much to look at, but Moxie tinkered with the design, so now they jump like a skag in heat. Problem is, stingrays aren't easy to get to meat hunts on. So happens that Scrambler, came my way. It's supposed to unlock Digistructing at the old Dahl garage I'm sending you to. Once you unlock a stingray there, I'll fix it so all moon zoomies are stingrayed up.
Alright. And deploy. And the driver's seat. Alright. Show me the map. Destroy. So we go here. So we need to go left.
Environment.
On the bridge. And then. Right.
and find me the unassembler linkage. Should be one. There's super tough bits of kit.
There's an optional objective. Optional objective on the HUD in blue. Complete optional objectives always banish cash but are not required to complete the mission. Okay. We'll do it.
When the tiniest kernel of the universe, no bigger than a soul, gets heated in hellfire, it'll pop like gunfire on a tin roof, expand into its full inheritance, truly become itself a new, salty universe, puffed up, ready to be consumed into the abyss. Me, I love popcorn.
Let's deal with it. Yes. Okay, so here is the second grinder. On the left, right? Where is the second thing? Here, and it's map exit. Alright. What was that? Mission pub racing. Zap. Wow, I don't like it. So we go here. Left on the bridge. Second grinder. Alright.
Let's be ready. I heard you shopping around for spare grinder parts. Well, get your own. This one's totes taken.
Raider scar. Right. Well, guys. Let me see you. Eddie
Swan, dark contractor for Keep It Spotless Cleaners. If Mum could see me now. Still, cash is short. Emily's sicker than ever, and the universe isn't overflowing with free medical care. Still, picking up after Dahl's fittest and finest lets me sniff out some juicy nuggets of camp gossip. Beats reading a book. Someone's on me. I can feel eyes on me. Have I got a stalker?
Down I go.
The grinder anywhere. Maybe we have to go higher? Oh, hi. Oh, so easy. Show me that. I can. Oh. Hi. Up.
booster. He must have chickened out. Smash that thing to pieces and get the recombiner matrix out of it. Luckily, they're tough bits of tech too.
Right.
Crap! It's tougher than I thought.
Bugger off, you little fart!
I'm here.
Just what we need to crack open that stubborn grinder.
Thank you. Okay, I need to go for the oxygen fast. Hello. Hello, oxygen faster. Alright. Oof. Okay, we are good.
Entering vacuum.
No, don't fall. Are you? What's that? Oh, money. All right. Serious. Come here. All right. Let's do it.
Nice. Now, get to a safe distance. Set that detonator. And we'll be good to go.
Alright.
That's probably far enough. Nice! Now blow the charges!
Bye. Okay, let's take some oxygen. We can go back. Here we are.
Great! Now come on back and let's get this grinding show on the road.
Okay, and go back. Anyone here?
Scientific.
Yeah. As I thought. Hi guys. Ouch, 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 ouch. I don't have time for you. That was easy. So, where is my car? Here. Somewhere here should be. Oh! Really? Driver seat, and we go here. Hi guys. Oh, we are back here, so now we can go back. First, check this. You're full, really? Let's see what we can throw away. Let's throw this away. This away. And I think we have dice for everything. Alright. Oh, we could sell.
I got
got them, you need them.
That's so. What we don't need. We don't need this. We don't need this. Oh, but we would need this.
I love
fast. Let's go here, maybe. Show me this. This. Nice. Now, Oskit is for sale. Grenade molds. Freeze. Explodes. And actually, we have electric. Yeah, I think it's better. Okay. Yeah.
Guns you
don't okay,
need.
Rest is for sale. Sell this. Old kit. Grenade molds. No weapons. So this. Freezy. Yeah, okay. And this is the normal pistol, so we don't need it.
Okay.
Let's take this back. Let's sell this. We need molds here. And one thing more we get is. Never mind.
Oh. You can always have trust got, the gun at your side.
Interesting thing. No. Alright. Okay, nothing. Nothing for me. Go back. Okay, let's go back to Moxie. So side mission is done.
Where was I going again?
Oh, hi, stranger. Follow me.
Okay. Where are we going? Okay, here.
See old Bessie over there? Slot the unassembler linkage and the recombiner matrix into her. Let's see if that does the trick. Yes! Looks like she's back from the dead, but we need to make sure. These babies can, if you're lucky, spit out nice shiny equipment, but you have to know what to put in them first. Kind of like a recipe. Put in any three weapons of the same quality and you might get back a weapon of a higher quality. Sweet, eh? I've got some old ones on the table over there. Use them.
Okay. We've got.
Record technology is trapped.
We've got
so many people living here.
Now feed it into the grinder. Let's see what she spits out.
Hope this has all been worth it.
Ready for service.
Okay.
You need to feed in three, or this grind's going nowhere.
Okay.
Items, soldier.
Good. Green.
Look at her grind. Sweet as. These babies come with a lot of recipes, but
okay.
Unfortunately, there's no instruction manual. You'll just have to experiment. Though I do remember someone telling me using moonstones will ensure you always get the best possible items out of them.
Okay. See what I got. Explosive damage, repair rifle. But it's still better than this. Find spare parts for Springs Green the machine. Okay, collect real.
Well, good luck and thanks for the help.
What I get? Valiant Green Gladiator skin. Right.
You think this scar makes me more attractive?
Okay, so let's use it. Okay, now
Time to hone my skills.
Skill point here. And a badass? No. Okay. So what now? Now we go here. Then we get to a Steam Gray. Yeah. Let's go back. Where we have to go? Okay, one great garage. Do we need the car? Not really. Okay.
No atmosphere detected.
Let's go here. Anyone wanna fight? No. Good. Okay, he booked. What good things you've got for me? Nothing. I saw that you have good weapon. Same as you. Okay, let's go. I can't. Get a stingray. Where I can get the stingray? Grab mission. Okay. Import 8 0 0 and 8. Right, launch.
Dale upstairs and left Elpis. They integrated Moxie's improvements into the production model. They deny it though. Plug in the scrambler to that digistruct machine.
Okay, but first, let me install. Nice. Ammo. Ammo. Give me ammo. Oh, ammo. Oh. Show me what I got. Ammo. Nice. Nice. Great. I hope I can use it.
Yeah, that's it. Now just order yourself up a stingray.
Let's check one. This and oh, money. Here is money. Get all the money. Open all this things. Fine. So now we can.
20% less exploding than the next best.
Yeah, nice. Let's go. Hacky. Deploy. Oh, nice.
And I've been able to hack their system to copy.
The Stingray is a hell of a bike for one that can boost upwards. Boost upwards F and slam G. When right on scene, your friends can tag with it to distract one of their own. Up to 4 Stingrays can be spawned at once. F to boost and G to slam.
Plan over, so you'll be able to deconstruct these anywhere from now on. Now get your backside to see Pickle. Though feel free to get a feel for her first. See what she can do.
Right, so this is the max high. Go. Oh, nice. I like it. Find Davy's Pickle. All right. Why is it so slow? Oh.
Now you're on a Stingray, you can jump that, no worries. Probably.
Okay, I think I should do like this.
Nice. I'm told Pickle you're coming. Just go meet him.
Attention, atmosphere detected.
Bravo.
Vault Hunter, this is Colonel Zarpadon of the Lost Legion. Soon Elpis will be rubble. I will be dead from the explosion along with everyone on Elpis and most of those living on Pandora below. I've seen you fight, and I respect your skill. If you agree to leave now, I will send you an interstellar ship. We will not follow you. Think it over.
Pretty good deal. Why didn't you take it? What do you think we were? A bunch of mustache-twirling villains? Jack hired us to kill bad guys, get paid, and help people. No different from you. You say you're anything like us, and I'll kill you where you stand.
Konnichiwa, everybody. Wanna play another round of bunkers and badasses?
Not now, Tina.
Oh, right. Serious time. My bad.
Okay. So, what is this? Get them. That will be hard. No, don't fall. No! God! I don't know that this works so bad. Where's my... Give me back. Give me the spark. Let's go. Try again. No. Oh no. It will be harder than I thought. Could I have lot of cash.
Keep that fire in your belly and make it work for you.
Redeploy. No. So I can jump like here. Now if we want to jump here we need to charging. charging something. What was that? What? Are you... Son of a... Okay. Woods. Torx. Oh, our lovely Torx. All right, so we need to go this way. No, I think we go wrong way. I think we fucked. Nice. Okay, alright. Alright. We can do it again.
This time, keep your goddamn head down!
Give me the eye. Giving back my hover. This time we go... No, this way. I... Oh! What are you... Maybe don't waste the time. Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa.
Let's try this field. Nice. Achievement, yeah. Okay. So where now? Can we? Here? Back here. So, what? Sorry, give me a moment. So we go wrong way. All right.
Vehicles seen better days.
Oh, you. What happened? Things happen. Things. Let me. Bye. Oh my god. Okay, give me back my car. That was intense. Oh god. Okay, give me back my Stingray. Okay, so we should go here and on the left. No way. Bye. What now? So we are here. Okay, so we got too far. So bit somewhere here. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Shooting at me. Alright. So somewhere here we should go. Now we go. Now we go up. Get here. Here. Hi guys. Okay, but maybe we should go this way, but we can go. How we get here? Maybe from here we can go so high. Like we should go there, but there's nothing here. This is the max we can go. We can go higher. I don't know. maybe. Here? Maybe the way here was good. I thought we'd go back. Ouch! This is the wrong way. That we should go. Maybe should we try something here? Oh, what's that? No, it's not the way.
No. I'm icing up here.
Here is something. Maybe we should. Top of it. Let's go maybe here for a second. Hi guys. Not sure that we are too far. So this is not a good place. Oh no, okay. So where is this place? Now we are here. Oh no, go back. Wrong key. Also wrong place. Face it right place. Show them up. Okay. No. So we should go. Shows like we should go here. Yeah. So this should be good way. I was hit by this thing. Good way, yeah. We go good way.
Hey, it's Jack, right? I'm Roland. Moxie dropped me a line. Said you need a hand building robots. My colleague, Lilith, and I spotted some old doll industrial complexes dotted around the area. A scout around might solve your hardware problem. We'll let you know.
Sounds good. Echo me when you got something.
Nice. Okay. Where are you?
Oh, the things they got over there look bang tidy.
Pretty cool.
Here to help, if the price is right.
Hey, dude.
Good to meet ya.
Hello.
Spring says you're trying to get your mitts on some military AI. Well, it's your lucky day. You can half-inch one from the Drakensberg. I hear the bosun and the skipper, who run that place, are well-known collectors of rare and nifty intelligences of the artificial persuasion. Trouble is, it's not like you can just walk right up to the place and ask to have an AI.
Still worth a shot.
Cocky, eh? Fair enough. They're a tricky pair, but maybe they'll let you on board right off the bat. I'm updating your echo with the most direct route there. Truth is, I've had my eye on that wreck for a while, and you going in for a bit of a look-see would let me do a bit of shopping myself.
All right. We've done it. So, I think it's a good place to stop. Place. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay. Okay, so I think it's a good place to stop. So thank you very much for today. Remember to like, remember to subscribe, leave a comment, and I will see you next time.